MIS-XD Extra Drills are single-use, sharp and sterile drills delivered in every C1 and 7 implant package. Each implant package contains a set of single-use drills, including a pilot drill compatible with the implant length, procedure-specific drills. The last drill of the sequence is perfectly compatible with the implant's shape and dimensions. This is the convenient organizer tray, specifically designed for ease of use during surgery. In this video, we'll show you how to use the XD drills in a surgical procedure. Open the implant package and place the inner tube on the organizer tray. XD drills are provided in a sterile, color-coded pouch for easy identification, in accordance with the drilling procedure and consistent with the existing MIS color coding. Carefully open the sterile pouch and place each drill in the tray next to the corresponding implant, according to the procedure workflow. The XD placement set includes all the essential instruments required during surgery: marking drills, 16mm pilot drill, drill extender, body try-ins, countersinks, insertion tools, hex drivers, and a surgical torque ratchet. Start the drilling sequence by using the marking drill from the XD placement set to indicate the positioning of the implant. After marking the correct drilling spot, continue with the XD pilot drill. The XD pilot drill features a built-in stopper and comes with a 2mm diameter tip, allowing you to accurately determine the depth of the osteotomy. The next step is using the XD 3.65 diameter procedure drill. XD drills feature a step tip that positions the drill precisely at the osteotomy, providing a more accurate drilling process overall. Next, use the XD 4.1 diameter procedure drill. This drill is the last drill of the sequence and is compatible with the implant's shape and dimensions. Once we have finished the drilling sequence, we are ready to place the implant. MIS, make it simple.